Today, I'll be showing you how to record gaming highlight clips with SteelSeries Moments. First, head to the SteelSeries website and download the SteelSeries GG software for your operating system. Run the installer and complete the installation process as you normally would. This may disable the sound on your computer during the process. Open SteelSeries GG. Sign into your SteelSeries account or click the I don't have an account button and create one. Skip the tour if presented with the option. Select settings from the side. Find the Moments section, then select Capture and Sound. Make sure the option to allow moments to capture while gaming is enabled. Leave Elevated Capture disabled. Choose if you want moments to open after you close a game. I like to have this disabled. Set the audio device to either default or whatever you listen to game audio on. Set chat device to default, or whatever you listen to voices with. Choose if you want your microphone to be recorded. Set the input to default or your microphone. Choose if you want to record your cursor in game. Then disable the Moments overlay on exported clips option. Switch to overlays and notifications. We recommend turning on overlays so you know when you have clipped a gaming highlight. Choose what notifications you receive. I only use clip captured. Set a position for the notification and select whether or not you want to play sounds. I disable this so it doesn't distract me while I'm playing. Switch to clips. Set the duration you want your clips to be. This is how long back the recording will start. 5 minutes is the best option for high-end PCs. However, 1 or 2 minutes will work well in most situations. Set the quality for your clips. We recommend at least high. However, you can use medium if needed. Select a resolution. 1080p will work fine. Select the FPS. If you plan on editing the clips with slow motion effects, then you'll want to use 60. Click the Change Location button. Navigate to where you want your clips to save to, then click Select Folder. Select Auto Clip from the side. Go through and choose when SteelSeries will automatically save clips. This is only available for some games. Switch to Shortcuts. Click on the Save New Clip shortcut, then press your desired keyboard shortcut. Repeat for the toggle mic mute. Make sure this isn't something you could accidentally press. Close and you can now save gaming highlight clips with SteelSeries Moments, either by pressing your chosen keyboard shortcut or automatically based on your settings.